hard truth about dental points is that you've got to have 14 dental points, that is 28 teeth. In case you are less than 17 years of age, your molars have not come out, you will get a concession. But any candidate who is more than 17 years of age and people who are going for CDS and AFCAT have to have a minimum of 14 dental points. Please do not get waylaid by strangers who tell you that this is not required. It is a mandatory requirement. Jai Hind and Sayonara.